Please don't watch if you're prone to epileptic seizures.
Calibrating.
Ready.
Oh, it just breathed fire. Oh. All right, well, let's get into it. This music's loud as shit. Hold on. Okay. We're good? We're good. All right, let's just click on the... Let's just hit confirm. We'll figure everything out later. Enter game. Terms of use. Don't worry, guys. I can read extremely fast. So yeah, we're good. Wait, don't tell me that the sound is in the music. Everything is born from darkness, even the universe itself. Whoa. Now do you see it? A glimmer within the void. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't realize that disabling the music was going to disable the cinematics. Once your faith overcomes despair, once you move beyond death, once life returns to this world, we'll meet beyond that path. Okay, what does that... I don't understand what any of that means. Okay, we've got... He's got tubes. Is this like Matrix shit, dude? Yes, you can... Yeah. Dude, freaking conehead hairdo right there. Okay, let's go to type 2. Let's start with this guy. chin height. Oh, I can give him a big chin. Oh, I can give him a big chin. Oh, damn. What have I done? I've only had 2 seconds in the game so far, and this is... I've spent, like, an hour doing this. I can't even think of a proper name right now. Let's go with Greg. Let's do that. No!
Oh, no. What am I gonna name him?
Ah, got him! I don't even know what to do, dude. Everything I've tried so far has been taken. Let's try Captain Jim just for the fun of it. It worked! He's Captain Jim, everyone!
Negative 195.79 Celsius. Physical movement or brain function not detected. Subject status stable. Dagger still stuck in the sheath.
Oh.
Inspection 481 complete.
Okay.
Requesting a higher power outlay for the isolation chamber to prevent any further outages. What's that? Secure me, breach.
Hello? Oh, that doesn't look good. What the heck is that? Oh! Oh! Nice job, Jim! You're unstabbed now, somehow. Take activator. All right. Adrenaline is nice. True. All right. I'm in the game and my mouse sensitivity is less than desired. Boiled water, canned lunch meat. I'll take all of those. Deviation A-07351. Adult human. Ethnicity. Gender. Been in a state of stasis. Subject has been impaled by an object made of unknown material. Guessing by the and the if you know what I mean. All right. Someone's been laying pipe in there. Security level top secret. Today's code is 0728. The code?
The code. The code? The code.
So I don't know what any of this means. I just woke up and let's see. Input oh, there's a password. So that's what they meant by the code?
The code. The code.
0728. Cool. Hold on. I know that the last guy got killed by whatever red thing killed him, but what killed this guy? I'm guessing I need to search this guy for something. The mayflies, which I have no idea who the mayflies are. Energy stored within the cradle shows unusual signs of activity. Seems to become more volatile and boring. What do you do? Oh, I got a card. Yeah! Let's see what's going on. Oh. You know, I could use that backpack probably. Looks nice. Oh, what the fuck are you? Bro, what kind of drugs am I on? I can't just not talk? What's going on, man?
Well, it's good to see another face. I thought I was on my own.
Me too. Wow, we have so much in common.
And you're a metahuman too.
What? Okay, are you telling me that this has something to do with Mark Zuckerberg? No. No. No, 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 no. Yeah, what did you just call me?
I don't know who you are, but I know what you are.
I just explained
the cradle, and that's something only a metahuman could do.
What the hell is a cradle, and what is a metahuman? You still haven't answered my question.
You've lost your memory. Do you remember who you are?
I don't remember existing before this moment. How about that?
It must have been that fluctuation just now. It trapped me in the cradle. It could have robbed you of your memories.
Okay.
You can call me V. It seems that our interests are aligned, metahuman.
What? I mean, I get it. You want to use me. That makes sense. But you haven't answered any of my damn questions still. Yeah,
But you're a talking bird. How? What is this?
I used to be like you once. A metahuman.
What?
Okay, so you're clearly not telling me shit I should know.
But it's a long story, and now is not the time.
Where the hell are we? Because, I mean, we're in...
This place is called...
D23?
Rosetta uses this place to secure deviations and perform experiments on them.
Experiment? Okay, this is a laboratory. That makes sense.
I wasn't expecting this many deviants, though.
So, yeah, why did you come here?
I came to secure a deviation. A paper butterfly. But I think something must have scared it.
A paper butterfly? Paper but what?
Right now, though, we need to move. I can show you the way out of this place.
Okay.
But only if you help me complete my mission first. All right?
Okay, sure. Help you find a paper butterfly. That should be easy. Okay. Let's walk through here. Well, you're telling me I was in a demon dimension as soon as I entered here? What the heck? Weapon crate. I wonder why I need weapons. Oh, my thirst and hunger are kind of low. Let's eat and drink real quick. Why not? Oh, what the hell are you? What the fuck? Okay, control is roll. Ooh, that's cool. B is melee attack. What does clicking do? Clicking does the same thing. All right, I have a flashlight that I can shine on my ass. Okay, let's kick this guy's ass. Let's see what we can do.
This is a life form that has been infected with stardust. It's called a deviant. Our world has been overrun with deviants ever since Starfall. Ordinary humans can't take high levels of stardust exposure. When they do, they end up just like that thing. But you're a metahuman. You should be fine. In fact, if the conditions are right, you might even be able to use stardust to your advantage.
So I'm a magical human, then, that can just survive shit that regular humans can't. Damn, dude, I'm kicking their ass! Hey there, dude! What are you doing up there? Alright, this way. Portals. I love portals. Okay, it's telling me to go through this one first, so that's where I'll go. Oh, that teleported me here. Great. Are there more enemies? There is! Murder you! Now give me your shit. Cool. I'm gonna go and talk to that girl in just a second. I wanna find items really quick. Let's claim all of those. Is there anything back here? Nope. Second, I just wanna go and check out this area. And there's nothing here. Never mind. Okay. So, what do you want? Touching? Was I supposed to touch it? Oh. Hey, I think I found your paper butterflies, man. Ooh, what's this room? There's a lot of doors in here. Dude, am I in Monsters, Inc. or some shit? Because, damn. All right, let's try and investigate this. All right, let's see.
DBT-011? My name is Victor Hammett. What's your name?
I don't know. All I know is that I'm a monster. My mother, my father, and everyone else, they're gone. And it was all my fault.
Hey. Try and stay calm. I'm here. And I will do everything to help.
It's no use. No one can help me. It would be better for everyone if I just leave me alone. Please, don't waste your time on me.
I'm afraid I can't do that. And you're not a monster. In fact, you're very, very special. You just need to learn how to control your power. Once you do that, you can help fix this broken world. We can do that together.